Good morning. Hi. Thank you all for being here from the Athens Games Festival team, the Minister of Digital Policy, Telecommunication and Media, Julia Lebedeva, and the rest of the team. We all want to welcome you. And we'd like to give the Deputy of Ministry of Digital Policy, Telecommunication and Media to give us a welcome.
On stage?
Yes, please. Here's the stairs. Okay.
Thanks for that. It's very for your warm welcome. I just wanted to start with those two wonderful ladies, Julia Lebedeva and Elena Roignotti, that have really taken the whole burden of organizing this event for the second time in Athens. For us, this is the main meeting point for the Greek gaming community, but also a great opportunity to interact with important players like Amazon. Mike is here for second time, with other developers from other countries like Israel, Malta, the States, of course, France, and so on. We are extremely happy because last year it was a kind of an experiment. It was something really, really brand new. And of course, the completion of it was beyond our expectations. This year we are more confident. We believe it will be much more interactive. So on my behalf, I just want to thank everybody that has supported this event financially, with their time, with their effort, with their ideas, with their spirit. For us, this is a very, very important piece of a puzzle to make creative industries in Greece booming and vibrant. We have two sessions to start after my comments. The one with the Kickstarter with Julia Lebedeva from the White Knights. And the second, the Game Financing Forum with Adonis Georgakakis from the ETEAN. How I would explain ETEAN to our friends? Something like the Development Fund in Greece, with Panos Kouanis, the National Center for Audiovisual and Media, the guy who is running the show with the cash rebate and other financial initiatives, and of course Mr. Moscovis from the European Commission based in Athens. So I want to welcome you all. I hope you have great fun. I hope this event is much inspiring for everybody, and I hope we manage to establish a sustainable path for boosting creative community in Greece, but all over Europe and all over the world. Thank you.
Thank you very much.